Direct News TV. May 21, 2024. One dead as Singapore Airlines flight from London hit by severe turbulence. One person has died and dozens of others were injured after a Singapore Airlines flight from London to Singapore was hit by severe turbulence, officials and the airline said. The Boeing 777-300ER was diverted to Suvarnabhumi Airport in Bangkok, Thailand, where it made an emergency landing at 3:45 p.m., 8:45 GMT, on Tuesday. The flight fell into an air pocket while cabin crew were serving breakfast before it encountered turbulence, prompting the pilots to request an emergency landing, Bangkok Suvarnabhumi Airport General Manager Kittipong Kittikakorn told a news conference. The airline said 18 people were hospitalized and 12 others were being treated in hospitals. Samudayah Hospital said it was treating 71 passengers, including 6 who were severely injured. There were 211 passengers and 18 crew members on board. A 73-year-old British man died during the incident, likely due to a heart attack, Kittikakorn told a news conference. Singapore's Transport Minister Chee Hong Tat said the government would provide assistance to the passengers and their families. I am deeply saddened to learn about the incident on board Singapore Airlines flight SQ321 from London Heathrow to Singapore, he posted in a statement on Facebook. My deepest condolences to the family of the deceased. After about 11 hours of flying time, the aircraft sharply dropped from an altitude of about 37,000 feet, 11,278 meters, to 31,000 feet, 9,449 meters, within 5 minutes as it crossed the Andaman Sea and neared Thailand, according to Flight Radar 24 data. Suddenly, the aircraft starts tilting up and there was shaking, so I started bracing for what was happening, and very suddenly, there was a very dramatic drop, so everyone seated and not wearing seat belts was launched immediately into the ceiling, Jafran Azmir, a 28-year-old student passenger, told the Reuters news agency. Some people hit their heads on the baggage cabin's overhead and dented it, they hit the places where lights and masks are and broke straight through it, Azmir said. Deaths linked to turbulence rare. Andrew Charlton, director of aviation advocacy, a consulting firm, told Al Jazeera that deaths caused by turbulence are extremely rare. He said the plane was flying over a tropical area where thunderstorms are common, which can cause turbulence. Charlton said a change in air temperature, caused by a lower layer of air cooling down as the day ended and the night began, could also have led to severe turbulence. He emphasized that the Singapore Airlines aircraft is designed to withstand severe amounts of turbulence. However, he also warned that turbulence can still cause injuries to passengers not wearing seat belts. My name is Kingsley. Please like, share, subscribe and hit that notification bell so you can be the first to be notified whenever we post. You won't regret it.